Hello, Mika the Wedding Singer here. I'm going to teach you how to massage your feet. And this is how you do it. Just follow what I do, and it's going to feel refreshing, relaxing, and you're going to feel rejuvenated. So let's go to my feet. Okay, first of all, just warm it up by doing this. And then on your toenail, just go like this, snap it. And then with your finger, just clasp it together like so. And then just shake it. Once you shake it, you feel refreshed a little bit. And then for the joints, just bring it down. Might have a crack or so. And then you just pull it with your two fingers. Just pull it up on both sides of your toes. Then you do the same thing on this side. And then with your knuckles, you bring it down like that. Both sides. And here's the key part. On your heel, rub on this area. This is gonna feel very good. It's right there. If you massage it right here, it's gonna feel very good. Especially on the heel right here. Just rub it with your thumb. And then with your knuckles, we go up and down. Up and down. Oh, this is the best part of all time. This part, the arch of your foot. Yes. Yes. Now, you do acupressure, push right here with the thumb, two thumbs together, push. Two thumbs right here, push. Two thumbs right here, push. Push, push and hold. And right in the center of your foot right here, just hold on to it. This is gonna bring chi, blood flow throughout your whole body. All right, and that's it. Again, consult your foot doctor and your chiropractor or your massage therapist. I'm just a wedding singer. Peace out.